One person is dead after a shooting in the 1300 block of Beechwood Road in East Columbus. And we're learning new information this morning about that incident. Investigators on scene say a security guard got into a confrontation with a man and woman. Police say the guard shot that man. A second gun was found beside the victim, but it is unclear if the victim threatened to fire it. The woman was not injured. Both she and the security guard, as you can see live there, are being questioned right now.